How to use Tellonym. So if you want to use Tellonym, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can open up your Play Store or your App Store and make sure that you have installed the application. So you need to simply search for Tellonym. After searching, you will get the application. You need to make sure that you've installed the application. So you will have the install button. You just need to simply go with install and install the application. After installing, you can tap on open and you can create your account if you don't have your account, or if you already have an account, you can go and log in. After logging in, now you will have this kind of interface. This is your home page. So on your home page, you will have all of the suggestions, like the people you might know. This is your For You feed, and here you will have the following feed. So these are the people that you are following. You will have all of the posts of your following friends right here. You'll be able to like, comment on those, and share those with your friends. And after that, here on the bottom, you will have a pencil-shaped icon on the right side. So if you go with the pencil-shaped icon, then you can write what's on your mind, and then you can share it on your X, Snapchat, Instagram, or on your Tellonym. And here on the bottom, you will have the home page on the first, and then the second icon is the share icon. So you can simply share your links to get tells. You can share on Instagram or share anywhere else. And the third one, or the third button, is to share your profile. Now the bottom middle is your inbox. So here you will have all of the messages that you've received, your DMs, your direct messages and everything. And the fourth one is your notifications, like your activities, the likes that you've got, the followers, the profile updates. You can add your profile picture, you can connect your contacts, and you will also have people you might know on your notification section. And in the last, you will have a clock shaped icon, which is your profile. From here, you'll be able to edit your profile. You can go with settings, which is on the top right. You will have settings, and from here you'll be able to change your password. You can do your account verification. You can log out. You can block your users. You can change your language, the dark mode. You can go with your notifications, app functionality, the community, etc. So that's how you can use your Tellonym. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.